Spending a lifetime hidden away from the light. might be it. Hopefully that's all the way we
thank you. We gotta sing. You, all of you. You guys are the shit, man. Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you.
Thank you.
If you hold my hand, I'll hold your hand. If you hold me. brutal. How are we doing out there, Hoogaville? Just give a shout out for the boys, man. Let's give a shout out to the weather for holding off, right? Can we give a shout out to the state of Ohio for decriminalizing marijuana? Seriously, guys, this has been 30 years. We've been getting together here, smoking some kind, and enjoying some of the best music in the U.S. This is incredible. To be a part of this production means more to me than anything. I was born 30 years ago on January 1st. I'm not saying that I was born to do this job, but I feel home. I feel like I'm where I belong. This is the most magical moment. I would like to, I'd like to thank Jim, everybody on staff that took care of everything, all of the fantastic artists that are displaying their work in our gallery, which is bigger than it's ever been before, all of the fantastic artists that graced our stages with their talents, and all of you kind folks for making your way from wherever you're from to come home. So we'd like to do a toast to 30 years of Hoogaville. Do we have champagne? Is that okay? This is gonna be a heater. Get ready. We had a good time this weekend. Has anybody made some new friends this weekend?
Yes, I did.
Has anybody made some new family for the rest of their life, potentially? This is what this is all about. We are one big happy family. As the world grows, as the family grows bigger, the world grows smaller.
I'm gonna go with Brian.
Toast is coming soon. Maybe. Maybe. A little louder. I feel like I'm yelling. Jim right now. There he is. Cat Turtle, give him a big hug for all this.
This is a man that makes this possible. Hey guys, thanks so much for coming out. We want to get the band back on, so let's do a hookah. And once again, thank you all for coming. We really appreciate it. I want to thank all the bands that played. I want to thank Dan Mesner back on the soundboard for making it sound the way we do. I want to thank Jim Garibaldi, who's somewhere around here, for doing all the work, setting it all up. And I want to thank the Triples, Steve and Laura, for having us. And these two right here, we got to thank these two right here. They're the biggest people around. But really, thanks for all the support. 30 years, it's incredible. Thank you. Cheers. So we're gonna do a couple more songs for you, if that's all right. I'll make sure. Maybe a few more.
Yeah.
be forever, or it's gonna go down in flames. Pray tell me when it's over, if the high was worth the pain. Got a long list of ex-lovers that tell you I'm insane. But you know I love the players, and you love the game. If we're young and reckless, we take this way too far. Either be you breathless, or with a nasty scar. Your name. Cherry lips, crystal sized. I can show you incredible things. Filling lies. You're the queen, baby. I'm your king. Find out what you want. Be that guy for a month. Worst is yet to come. Screaming, crying, perfect storms. All the tables turn, garden filled with thorns. Oh my God, who is he? I get drunk on jealousy. For you, and I'm a nightmare dressed like a daydream. This is gonna be forever, or it's gonna go down in flames. You can tell me when it's over, if the high was worth the pain. Got a long list of ex-lovers, they'll tell you I'm insane. Your name.
row up to the stage. Chris.
I should've known. Thank you. dogs and stuff.
I didn't get them in the right place, but they were dogs.
See, I didn't even notice. I don't know the song that well.
I don't think anybody else noticed, but Dave noticed.